The driver who was acquitted in a crash that killed 7 motorcyclists in New Hampshire was back in court today. Vladimir Zukovsky is trying to make the case that he be allowed behind the wheel again. He wants his driver's license reinstated. It was suspended after that crash in Randolph in June 2019. The hearing has lasted for hours. Now, though, it's in the hands of the hearing officer.